the opposite of thoughts that sneaks into your mind. Meeting other thoughts, seeking sources of terror. Insurance for your thoughts, prevent a thing to happen.